extra.
I still can't go on.
There were 4 killings?
That the arena.
Ingo.
Ready? Boss. Yeah, man. They're so stupid.
Fucking 100 people shooting me, sniping me, goddamn! Who the fuck is talking? Who's in a talker?
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry and delighted to be joined as always by Stuart Robson. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. Could be! That's a great stop.
His reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
David's on holy talk here.
And he's fired over the corner. Oh, no end product. Oh, just wide of the mark. Goal kick.
Well, that never looked like troubling the keeper, did it? But it was worth an effort. A good strike from him.
Midfield, we have played, Blood, with I'll play 4-4-2.
Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. And a goal! They start as they mean to continue. They make the opening statement.
Man, tap here, yo.
So, underway again here. 1-0 to score. Running room in the wide position. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Trying to pick out a teammate. Well, nothing comes of it. Tremendous block. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Tutonia. And he's broken free. Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is. Well, the crowd know that set pieces could be their best chance. Just listen to that reaction.
Well, they've given him too much space.
How is the goalkeeper taking him down?
And cuts inside. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
And he takes it away. An attack full of promise. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Généreux. On and on he goes. Well, full marks to him for giving it a try from that tight angle.
Well, he took everybody by surprise there. That was a really decent attempt.
excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. Oh, that's a really good run. Might be a chance here. And the post getting in the way. Oh, it's narrowly wide. So unlucky. And now that play has stopped, the referee can administer the booking. Let's get the latest on the injury situation from our pitch side man, Jeff Shreves.
Oh, horrible injury to his shoulder there. Landed right on top of it. Sore, but he's tough. I think he'll carry on.
Cheers, Jeff. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Excellent challenge. Tremendous ball played through. He cuts it back, foiling his opponent completely. Who's going to get on the end of it? The clearance wasn't decisive.
Dormy,
the tackle taken away. And tremendous individual skill.
What?
Chitonia. We're getting the ball forward. Crossing opportunity. Well, they no longer have the ball. Counter-attacking, very much an option. But he could run onto it here. And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle. A danger here as he runs at them. But nothing comes of it. Successfully cut out. And that puts them in position. And the alarm bells are ringing. And a goal to level this contest.
I'm so stuck, dog. Big Amzos.
Well, we can see it again now, and it all starts with the pass over the top. It takes out so many defenders, but I think the defending is poor. How can the goalkeeper be left so exposed with two players running at him? Mind you, it's still a great team goal.
So in business once more, on the back of that very important equaliser, 1-1. Well, they keep passing away. Is it going to be? Making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle. Beautifully weighted ball. Well, it was a decent attempt.
Well, that deserved a goal. It's a great cross. He found that bit of space in the box, and it's a good header.
Mortensen. Han. Sanderson. Jurgensen. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. Chance to cross. This looks promising. And with that, the first half draws to a close. As anticipated, well, plenty of talking points
can watch
so
Batman
far.
Tonight.
And now the second half is underway. On and on he goes, and he's broken free. It's still alive. That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
Jensen has it.
Well, you have to think they're going to take the lead at some point, because they're really looking dangerous at the moment.
Well, the pass not finding its target. An authoritative challenge. Oh, stylish ball. What can they do now? Useful looking position, you've got to say. Ideal for the goalkeeper, for any keeper. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. Able to get a body in the way. An opportunity to forge ahead from this corner situation.
Well, just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score here and take the lead.
Short corner taken. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Very quick thinking there. Well, can they be creative from here? And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick.
Man, just push the ball and run, bro.
Diakite. On the ball, Jensen. Well, can they make one of these passes count? It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? And an example of a counter-attack that went nowhere. That's not a bad ball. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack.
That dude in yellow is dumb.
It's a weighted pass. And getting across to stop it. Favoring the short one. Given him too much space. And let's give credit to the defending. Racing forward, trying to catch them out.
Oh!
He's in with a chance. And failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately.
Never know if the boy that got run through so far, you know.
It's with Jensen. Chitonya. Nicely timed tackle. Read it magnificently and intercepted.
Mm-hmm.
20 minutes to go in this one. Failed to keep hold of it. Marvellous piece of skill. Well, couldn't find a teammate, unfortunately.
All right,
and the throw in to come. Almeida. Chitonya. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful.
Oui.
Can they get in behind them?
Damn.
Well, that's how to beat your opponent. No way through. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. And coolly done despite the mounting pressure. no stopping him. But ultimately, up a cul-de-sac. That's a fantastic tackle.
Oh, fuck, I need some smooth dad.
managing to beat him. Well, hit with power and almost the right precision.
So that's one more.
It's my first match of the day, bro.
And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Promising looking ball. Oh, it almost did the trick for them. Great defending.
I don't know what the fuck they're doing.
5 minutes to go. And a goal at this stage. Well, a really important piece of goalkeeping at this stage.
Well, it's such a key moment in the game. That's a really good save.
And that's to go short. And dispossessed. This might be ideal for the counter. There's so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them.
Alright. You're about to circle. Alright.
Well, he fancied his chances, but shame about the finish ultimately. Sanderson.
What's that on me, boy?
Han. Well, he needed to read it to get there, and did.
Look at the chance, that's what the Billy Bun.
And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time.
I have more stamina than this half man in a run up and down, so.
Good tackle. And there is the referee's whistle for full time. Even Steven here, they can't be separated. We were treated to goals. And
it's a return off that them the random them the play a strike and send the ball coming here. Start to a new team and I'm just go and play for a deep team. You know, I like play this shit still now.
To learn to play in the high division, them dog, that we need to do. Learn how to play in the high divisions. We are not playing good football up there.
Don't say that again, bro.
We need to learn how to knock the ball, my G. Use the butt. Stop kicking the ball forward every time you get. I have, brother, you know, so we never play pro clubs and stuck in a Division 3 and 2. And we breeze through them, the division there, bro. And we win every trophy on the way, bro. We just have to get an identity. Man, if we just stop twist, turn, David, man.
Yeah, bro.
And just knock it. Like how you see the Barcelona and them, man, they do it. Knock it. Spread the ball wide. If it clog up, so switch it. But don't switch it, you know, and all the while you have to switch it out in the area. You can't switch it by making passes around the back. Just have to have an identity, bro.
Vibes, bro, and everybody can learn and take telling still. But dog them improve, so yeah. A good while a team will get together still. We run a good set of match.
Mm.
I just run it. I'm gonna turn them off, but fuck it, I just run it.
I'm
sure
we get the people.
It's a one touch. One touch, we can wash up, you know. You.
One touch, I'm passable around, man.
This time around we're gonna div one four time.
Eh?
Yeah, so at least this club around we're gonna div one four time.
Yeah, but if we go there and stay.
What's up, bro? Yep.
I get some more, man. I'm getting some more.
For now. We'll see. Yeah, yeah, yeah. That was, yeah. Yeah, you can leave that club. Definitely.
Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined for expert analysis by Stuart Robson. And the general feeling is we should be in for a spellbinding occasion. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match.
In one. Good Lord.
But well, I just got to play clubs in a trio, you know. We win some game, man.
Vida loca. Give me the joke.
I forgot to add my back in the club.
Yeah, I'm out here already.
Yeah? Alright, well, I'm back with time jumping, man. Ballers United. Ballers United. Yeah, that's the one we play on. What the hell is that? The other club was that was Hotshots Club. Yeah. Alright. Yeah, you wanna join Ballers United. I'm just in another chance for that. I don't know what I got. Oh, see there. Oh, I'm gonna do it then. Okay. Yeah, I'm down to play normal, bro. We're in a good spot, you know. Yeah, the match already finished. We got kicked. A good spot, you know. We can get promoted, you know.
You want the death in the minute?
You send the request to the club?
Yeah, I accepted it just now.
You accepted? Okay. I'll be jumping around, so I don't even got manager right now. Yeah, I'm good though. You go play any?
Mm. Only from ball as a striker.
Okay.
Run it.
Yeah, he's gonna play any. No from when I think about that, bro.
Yeah, man, I can see him, you know. Alright, bro. You got out your feet.
Nice, let me see.
Ultimate team? Elite.
Well, it's always a great pleasure to bring you matches from this venue, the Estadio San Mamés in Bilbao. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you match commentary, and alongside me is Stuart Robson.
I'm at Div 10.
And it could be a good news story. Oh, who knows? Will they, at the end of business, be arithmetically safe from the drop? Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Well, Derek, it's...
Well, he had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save.
Well, what a chance that was to take the lead. But you have to give the goalkeeper credit. What a brilliant save that was.
And showing fine vision. But no, just offside.
Well, it was close, and it is offside. The assistant got that absolutely right.
Hulit. Yeah. Change him, man. I change him to Hulit.
Contreras on the ball. Carmona.
he's a
the ball, but remaining patient.
Essential's arm forward.
Oh,
our Kem.
So he could be the striker.
Well, that would have been a great start to the game, but that's a bad miss.
Parker. Davids. Well read to put an end to that attack. O'Connell.
Come on.
And a really That's single-minded a ball, piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. O'Connell. Just not looking confident in possession. Carmona. Not showing good defensive judgment. Parker. Davies.
Oh, you stopped. Fuck.
There to win it back. Maya. Sadiq.
Sure, Sadiq.
Seca. Kouassi. Cortez. Cadlets. Cortez. And it might be pivotal moment defensively. O'Connell. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it.
I couldn't see just now for some reason.
Promising sequence. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. A chance maybe from the wide position. And players waiting at the far post. It could be up for grabs. Well, they can bring it out now. Carmona pressing as a team. Nicely timed tackle. Seca. Intelligent threaded pass here. Opportunity. Couldn't quite hang on.
Outside.
Outside it had to be. Crystal clear. Tanaka.
Oh, boy.
So a throw in here. Now what on earth happened there? Davids intercepting it intelligently. Sadiq. Useful looking position, you've got to say. That's all they can conjure for now. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. Well read to ease the pressure. He might be able to profit from the wide position.
Far post.
Delivered into the area here.
Goal.
Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
Yeah, better.
Playing it in. Defensive excellence there. Oh, it's a goal! And how significant could that be?
Well done, bro.
Perhaps the goal that will see them preserve their status in the division.
Well, you can sense the relief out there, but they have to keep their concentration now.
Not bad.
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts with the delivery into the box. Just begging someone to get on the end of it. And the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal. Well, there you have it. The hosts have had so much of the possession, but they've shown a real lack of invention today. One or two of their more talented players need to step up now to get them back into this game.
Really nice ball.
What?
Now let's see if Lions can answer their lead from this corner. Trying to pick out a teammate. Another poor ball and easy for the keeper. The first half here comes to an end.
I won't even weak city.
Missionary.
Oh. Watch Batman tonight. Three hours worth of movie. My God, what?
And away they go again. The Lions in front, but still with a bit of work to do.
1-2.
Here's Ramos. O'Connell. Good looking pass. Généreux. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. They couldn't keep possession. Davids. Oh, lovely ball. Defended well. Here's Ramos. What can they do from here? Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. So the corner played into the box.
Why did it go? This game's
stupid.
Well, threat averted. Not a great pass. Now what can they do from here? Touch got to the woodwork.
Good try, bro.
Well, terrific skill.
No.
Moving it forward. Fine cross into the middle. Able to clear the danger. Corner kick though here.
Well, these fans have had to be patient. Could this be the equaliser?
Well, really, it had to be further away from the keeper. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. He's in behind. Well, such a high degree of difficulty, not quite in the end.
Yeah. Pass on mobile game, such a belly. Skill,
which he made look so easy.
This is about a like score, my goal, Emma.
No, I want to do this. I may score now.
Can he finish? And hunting for his second goal tonight, however.
Well, you're absolutely right. He's been on great form today. That was another good effort.
Can someone get on the end of this? And the problem not completely solved. That's a nice looking ball. Crossed away. Well, strong play here. They've won back possession. Body in the way. And the Lions get ready for their set piece routine already in front.
Ready, sir. Ready, sir. You know.
Played over. Well, still an issue here. Ooh. Danger averted for now. And the ball's gone.
Come on.
Clear foul play. And as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Now, let's see what they can do here. But quick thinking defensively.
Oh, my bad. Wow.
Score and a goal! And the threat of relegation continues to loom large.
Wow.
Well, that's
wow.
A major blow to
them. I don't get why the player fell. I just don't get it.
Defender, right? Defender.
I just don't get it, bro. Why did he fall over to that, bro? That wasn't even that crazy.
Still danger here, but offside is the decision here. The flag is up. Read it well. And they need to get tighter here. A disappointing end to the move.
Oh, my bad. Look at that.
The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. It's with Seca. And into the last 15 minutes of action. Determined defending. Well, they couldn't keep it. Can they get in behind them? Takes the shot. And a goal!
Well,
this sums up their season. Not good enough defensively, and as a result, it's a long way back now.
Just look at this again.
The combination play in the top third of the field was so precise, and then what a strike. That's hit with such ferocity. Certainly no stopping that. That's a great goal.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? And here they come, still pressing for an equaliser. This could be the equaliser. A tremendous block. And Kouassi has it. It's with Seka.
Yeah, we do.
Sadiq. Running with the ball confidently. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. Teammates in the middle. A deft clearance. Well, the players all knew what was at stake coming into this game. A win, and they would be able to breathe a huge sigh of relief. But this is not the desired scenario.
Yeah,
no, it certainly isn't. I think this game is probably a writer. It's just how they respond next time out. Because if they play like this again, you feel the writing may be on the wall.
Well, into an attacking position. It's not too late for them. Is it going to be? Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here.
But up.
And he's in. Oh, splendid save.
And it gives them some hope here. Not long left, though.
This could be it.
Oh, God.
Blocking it. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. Well, he could really get at the opposition.
What a game,
really,
man.
Sticking to their task defensively. And that is the end of the contest, and not a happy outcome as far as the visitors are concerned.
Well, Derek, it's a poor result, but it was a really tight contest. Both sides had their chances. It could have gone either way, but in the end...
Exactly, the ball was passed so bad. Poorly, man. Short. Passed the ball short. You know what? I'm going to put him in the cam instead of the striker. Yeah, let's knock off. Yeah. Yeah, I'll put him in the cam. You're right. Yeah, that pass was very short.
Yeah, I'm back out right now. I'm in love with this Bill right here, though, bro. I'm telling you. This Bill can do everything. Yo, somebody, I tried joining the club again, brother. Weak. Accept him when I done edit him already. Yo, this Bill right here, Mello. This Bill right here has a 68 physical, right? I feel like this the first build that I try to go. I try to go with an all arounder, bro. I don't need to be fast as at midfield. Dribble 80, defending 80, everything 80, except physical. Alright, check this out. Let me show you something. It's broken, bro. I have 5 archetypes. Look at this.
Go strike, weak.
Look at this. Look. Archetype right here. See that? That's 1. Alright? Archetype right here. That's 2. See? Second archetype. Right here. Third archetype, right here. Next archetype, right here. And then I got the pace. I got 5 of them, bro. Yes, sir. We heard you, bro. Yeah. Wicked Bill, bro. Wicked Bill. Wicked. Bro, you don't see me defending last game? Look, remember, I got the defending archetype. So once I go to tackle you, I'm gonna tackle you. I got the archetype for it. You feel me? Yeah. Yeah. And that's what I need mainly, because I'm gonna be cutting off the passing lanes. You see what I'm saying? I ain't worried about that. That's okay. You gotta give and take. Yo, accept another one in our club, the Tatarino. Name Sprizzy.
Me seen up on the picture already.
Okay. You gotta give and take, bro. German, you're fully washed up, bro. Big fox. Yeah, all around Bill, bro. All around Bill. All around. Nobody playing full. Gonna go strike, not that. Or Ken, go and go strike, Ken. Or somebody, alright, see that gun up there. Come on, go strike, man. Such a nice strike of them. Well, you can go. He switched to a striker though. He ain't using his cam, so.
I'm gonna fuck it up right now, bro.
Man, you stay there listening to this motherfucker, one touch keeper, simple, and he's the one who's gonna grab the ball and dribble his ass off and then lose it. Uh huh. Hey, I clip every single game, bro. You can't lie to me. I have proof. I have 800 gigabytes of proof. Switch jersey. Shit, switch jersey, are you touched? Alright, yeah. Bro. You be in your bag. I ain't saying you don't be in your bag, bro. Don't get me wrong. You be in your bag, man. You be in your bag. I ain't gonna take that away from you. Sometimes.
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, ready with his tactics board alongside me. It's Stuart Robson, my commentary partner. And it could be a good news story. Who knows? Will they, at the end of business, be arithmetically safe from the drop?
One touch.
Versus the Lions.
Yeah, thanks, and Derek. It's fair to say the season hasn't quite gone to plan, but it's about being positive now. Another 3 points, and they will be safe from the drop. Hopefully, they can get the job done today.
You do when you have the space, try to move the ball.
Ramos. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Amadik. Yoda. Now getting the ball forward. But they dealt with the threat posed. Well, that ball looks promising. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. And space for the cross. Going about his defensive business with a minimum
one time
of fuss.
All right.
On the ball, Ramos. Généreux. A crucial intervention inside the box. And a tidy challenge. Yoda.
What you doing, Melo?
And across the touchline, so
throwing the damn ball, you played around. What the hell just happened?
Let's
just sitting better, man.
Well read to ease the pressure. Berg. Sacco. And since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here.
Quickly.
Well read to win possession
this,
back.
This touch it, bro. That's what
good vision.
This
can
touch
he get
it real
onto
quick.
This? And he's found a bit of daylight. Oh, a goal it is. And that is certainly not what they wanted at this stage of the season.
Well, it's the same old story. They just can't defend. And if they keep this up, it's inevitable. They will go down.
So underway again here, 1-0 the score. Davids.
Oh, that was your ball. That was your ball, bro. I'm putting a foul on that ball.
Chance to play it in. Ramos now. Superb
what?
Defensive judgment to end the attack.
Nah, bro, that
lost possession.
That was an X pass. I don't know why it played like a two ball. Probably because he was moving.
The clearance wasn't decisive.
Don't believe me, my pass is solid.
But a pass,
bro,
that lacks quality.
Solid, shit. Got like a 90 short pass, 90 long pass.
Effective challenge. Here's Ramos. Well, it's the mad lad's turn now. An attack full of promise. Généreux. So approaching half-time, and the visitors have a bit of work ahead of them. Stuart, your assessment?
Well, it's been a tight first half so far, but they haven't quite shown enough guile in the attacking third. If, however, they can be more dynamic in the 1v1 situations, they have the quality to turn this around.
A very effective challenge put in. Possession lost by Lions. Well, the absolute mad lads have it once again. Couldn't hang on to it.
Stay wide from it, bro. Stay wide.
Diabate. Berg. Amadik, Cardoso, almost weighing up the opposition with a string of neat passes. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient.
Ball.
Généreux. And the ball back with mad lads now.
Ref,
very difficult challenge to perform, but he succeeded.
I saw that he caught it, but I tried
this
to pass.
This looks threatening. Such an important
goalkeeping like that,
intervention
that could have probably
under
been
pressure.
A foul.
And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game.
this might be my new deal. My new go-to midfielder, bro. I play anywhere in midfield at this bill.
The absolute mad lads with the advantage, but certainly no room for complacency. Well, no danger now. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. You've got to keep the ball a bit better than that.
You kidding me?
Plenty of players waiting in the middle. And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. Under pressure. Doesn't seem to be bothering him.
Yo, Christy score on goal like that, dog. You remember the goalie? The ball is stuck in there. Stuck.
Generous. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Oh, a lovely ball. Can he convert? And a body in the way. Corner kick to the absolute mad lads as they look for more. But he's gone short with it. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Ramos. Defensive Brazilians to shut them down. Is it going to end up being productive for them?
So many of them.
But ultimately, up a cul-de-sac. Might be a chance here. Oh, he saved it well. It's a short one. They've got it now. What can they do? 30 minutes left for play. This could be the equaliser. But oh, what an important save. How about that?
Well, at least he hit the target, but he should really beat the keeper from there. They should be level now.
Beautifully weighted ball. And a touch of finesse. Well, very effective goalkeeping to touch it over. A corner will ensue. Playing it short. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Real chance.
Oh, my God.
Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
And over comes the corner. A decent effort, but the keeper read it all the way.
Play goalie, David. Did y'all know that? Which goalie that's crazy?
Nice looking pass.
If we're a midfielder and make mistake, imagine that goal.
How to do it inside your own penalty area. Berg. Clattered away. And that was a very fine read.
Well, the visitors very much dictating the tempo over the last 15 minutes or so, and they've looked pretty threatening with it. Surely they get back into this game playing as they are.
Superb block. Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. Always going to be the goalkeeper's ball. They get forward, but time is very much against them here. Davids. Will Mark, he play Mark, it in? Mark. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Well, the players all knew what was at stake coming into this game. A win, and they would be able to breathe a huge sigh of relief. But this is not the desired scenario.
No, it certainly isn't. I think this game is probably a write-off. It's just right, how they respond next time out. Because if they play like this again, you feel the writing may be on the wall.
Really good challenge. And we've entered the final 5 minutes. Thumps clear.
Well, what an atmosphere we've got inside this stadium. These supporters are doing everything they can to get their team over the finish line.
Middle. Watch him middle.
And right, a goal! And foiled good only by the crossbar. Yeah. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Here's Tanaka. Well, time is
back
against
post,
them.
Back post.
They have work to do. Oh, and the cross shoot. Goes in. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. And that is the end of the contest, and not a happy outcome as far as the visitors are concerned.
Well, Derek, certainly not their best performance, was it? Just a little bit off the pace for me, and obviously a disappointing result. But the key thing is, they bounce back.
To get promoted to Pussy Club. Score some goals.
Well, it's a venue that really is a delight to visit here in the Spanish capital, Madrid.
We're at the Wanda Metropolitano Stadium.
My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary box, providing expert analysis, is Stuart Robson. And if things go in their favour, they will rubber stamp their status in this division for next season. It's the Lions versus Real.
Yeah, they haven't had the best of campaigns, but they have a great chance today to secure their safety. They just need a good performance and the 3 points.
Davids. And space to cross it. Sacco. The Lions look menacing. That's a routine take. Paolucci. In behind for him to chase. And danger still. Able to clear the danger, at least for now.
Well, so close to getting that early goal there, but it was a wonderful save by the keeper, you have to say.
Oh, they could finish here, Stuart. Really good diving
save.
Who can they pick out?
Well,
it wasn't a great header, in all fairness. And a goal kick it is.
I just saw one, you know, and it's a bust the first one, I don't know.
Yeah, man, they lost screw, man. 1-2.
Delightful pass. And the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out.
What?
Can they forge ahead? That is a tackle and a half. Coffee.
German said, needs Latin.
Ah, man, only tell the man. Wait until only get warm.
Marks.
Only tell
the man.
Only tell the man. Only tell the man.
Me take Zlatan or R9.
Paolucci.
R9 ain't bad too.
Yeah, man, wait till just wait, man. Only you feel confident to do it, man.
Outrageously skillful.
Wait, man, that's right.
But the danger averted for now. Throw-ins given.
Almost for it, my bad.
Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Can they create something from here? To take the lead. Oh, it's gone in! And that could be the goal that keeps them in the division.
How important is that goal?
They've just got to defend for their lives now. Starting with the front
players.
Where are you, German? Watch Hulik. Look out,
well,
Hulik.
He puts it away really well. Now, run, King. But you'd expect him to score from that range.
I'm not going to score one.
Well, the action underway. Can Real find a response now? Nicholas. Marks. Well shown inside. And he takes on the shot. Hacked away by the keeper.
What? What can't beat this up? No, man.
And that's not going to help the cause in the relegation fight.
Well, they've only got themselves to blame.
Can't carpet the ball. Almost inviting pressure. Yeah, back turn.
Well, here it is again. And that's the perfect volley, isn't it? He strikes it so well. What an excellent finish.
So back underway following the equaliser. Well read to ease the pressure. On the ball, Ramos. Crossing opportunity. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out.
Nice.
And players waiting at the far post. Well, I suspected that might be difficult for the keeper, but I was wrong. Opportunity in the wide area. And the goalkeeper expertly anticipated that through ball. And dispossessed.
Oh, good try.
Really good interception. And tremendous individual skill. Just made sure nothing came of that.
That ball should have moved early in the box.
Hello, bro. Ooh la la.
Here's Ramos. Généreux. Well, they no longer have the ball. And does well to keep it in play. Paolucci. Nicholas. Morozov. Precise ball movement. Oh, but they've lost it now.
What are you doing, bro? You all right?
This looks threatening. Bro. And able to close down the shots.
Nervous.
A chance now with the corner.
Come on, bro. Get it together, man.
Playing it in. And clears the danger. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Paolucci. Possession one. And so it is, the first half story has been written. Two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Here's Tanaka. Ramos now. An important interception. Back with Ramos. Couldn't grab hold of it. Using his strength to hold on to the ball.
Well, he passed.
Wait for teammates to arrive.
Good run.
Oh, it's a goal! And how significant could that be? Perhaps the goal that will see them preserve their status in the division.
Well, you can sense the relief out there, but they have to keep their concentration now.
You're shitting up right now, bro. You're shitting
up. Well,
here
you can see it again.
Good
run, great strength, and a composed finish under pressure. That's a top-class goal.
Wick, you're playing like dog shit, bro. Shut your ass up.
2-1 is the score.
That goal don't mean shit.
What's going to happen next? Crossed into the penalty.
You playing like dog shit, bro.
A deft clearance.
I love it. It's an awesome rap, but that doesn't change the fact that you've been playing like shit.
The attack continues. Oh, wow. They're making considerable progress.
Okay, buddy.
Oh, big chance.
Every time you do something good, I'm the first one to say good job or a good pass, right? So how am I hating?
Perfect.
You just don't like criticism, bro. Shut your ass up. You're making noise right now. I'm about to boot your ass.
Well, nothing comes of it in the end because the flag has gone up.
That shit don't make no sense.
Well, he knew where the space was, but he's just been too eager, and that's why he's offside.
All right. Alright, buddy. Well, my bad. I'm being toxic.
As the stats show us, the visitors have had most of the play, but they've shown a real lack of invention today. One or two of their more talented players need to step up now to get them back into this game.
It's a neat move. Really good challenge. Thirty minutes to go then. Now Lucci. Marks. Can he finish this?
That's too easy.
Oh, come call them level.
Well, they certainly should be level. That was a great opportunity to score.
Great effort to keep that one in play.
And they have possession again.
Need one more in a row. I don't feel
safe. Well, he could run onto it here. Well, the flag was up in good time, bringing that move to an end.
Well, he's just got to be more patient there. He's gone too early.
And the pass, a good one. Sweet-looking move from Lions.
And that is how to tackle inside your own penalty area.
Just failing to hit the target with his pass, and it'll be a throw-in.
Same time, Red.
And he's going to be disappointed with that pass.
Tremendously strong in the tackle.
Well, an easy one to cut out, really. On to Tanaka. Now to take it away.
A big cluster right there. Please, my winger, stay wide so I have room. Feed the cam and the striker.
He's going forward well here. Marks.
He read the situation defensively and did his job.
Just 15 minutes remaining. It needs an accurate cross.
Ah,
there to win
it back. Good try.
And Lions moving the ball forward with purpose. But quick thinking defensively.
Throw the air bar.
High quality defending. And the minutes are ticking away. Are they going to do it? Are they going to make certain of their presence in the division?
Well, you can be sure they're pestering the ref at the moment. How long's left? It's been a tough season for them, no doubt about that. But all that matters is getting over the line now.
On the attack in the closing phase. Now Gonzalez. Nicholas. He has time to play it over.
Come on, press him. Push up on him. Go tackle his ass. Yeah, tackle him. Fuck you, think you're doing?
Marks.
Fuck him.
Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly.
Chance to run at them.
Sure.
It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Now he must favour the cross. They're making high pressing work for them here. Dangerous looking attack.
Well,
he's been whipped towards the near post. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for.
Well,
they survived the attack.
Close.
They get forward, but time is very much against them here. Alucci. Well, that is how to run at defenders. And still looking for space.
Yes.
A corner then.
You're going to give them a corner.
Out, they've got to ask questions. Delivering it. It didn't happen for them. The final whistle then. And that is that. Relegation staved off. They'll remain in this division next season, Stuart.
Well, what a time to... Oh, it's been a difficult season, but they've just about survived.
Anytime you see the camera giving you the solo.
Yeah, that was a much better game, bro. You see that 88 interception though, Melo? Interception. Yes, sir. 5 interception that game. Yes, sir. A little bit of everything. Can't do anything crazy good. No, I can pass real good though. The passing real good. 87 passing. That ain't bad. But I got an archer type though, so sleep on me. I was gonna go for a dribbling archer type, but not really gonna be dribbling that much, bro. That make no sense. I got like an 82 agility with like an 82 dribbling and an 82 ball control. I felt like that was good enough. Jersey. Yes, sir. I feel like that's more than good enough. What's up, Sprizzy?
Hello and welcome from a stadium that really does catch the eye, the Metropolitano here in Madrid. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting next to me here on the commentary gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham United midfield man, Stuart Robson. And it's fair to say hearts are always thumping a bit more furiously on a day like this. After all, it is the first match of the new season. How's it going to go, Stuart?
Well, Derek, it's not a word I like using, but I thought they were unlucky last season.
You should get a yellow ref
on so many occasions, but didn't get the results their football deserved. Hopefully that will be different this time around, and they challenge for the title.
Come here, I got you.
Could play it in. However, a well thought out piece of defending. Well, play having stopped, a chance for the referee to go back and hand out the caution. Généreux, flag up, tight offside. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. David might be able to set up the chance.
Ooh,
well, the cross was
try.
Acceptable, but no one
good
there to thump it home. And a throw in forthcoming. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Getting in there to intercept. Andreasen.
Oh, come on.
He continues his run. But quick thinking defensively. Excellent vision. We wonder who was going to win the race. The answer, the goalkeeper. Lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Well, fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper. Généreux.
Back post.
A decent delivery. Well, no problems defensively. To take the lead. Terrific save.
Bro, and when I saw you pass that, I'm wondering who you passed it to, well, but he bullied his way to the ball,
that
bro. I'm like, okay.
Okay.
Parker. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. Moving the ball forward with purpose. So a throw in here. Well, he's given us away.
I look up top to, you know. Yeah, Spizzy always do that for supporter, bro. To feel like an have no pass.
Danger here as he runs at them. And he drills it in. Decent cross, but nobody in the vicinity. Now they've lost it. Moving it forward. Still level here, but the pressure escalating.
Perfect. We'll take those.
Oh, he's given the ball away. Oh, lovely incisive pass. And now waiting to pounce.
Come on. Rock. Good rocker, bro.
The opening goal.
Good pass, bro. Good pass. Well timed pass.
And back underway. And 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Well, thumps clear. So almost at half-time, and they are making good use of home advantage. Still a bit of work to do, though. Stuart, your thoughts on what you've seen?
Well, it's been a tight game so far, but they've...
And that wasn't a million miles away. Almost the equaliser.
Well, it's not a bad effort, is it? But they've got to find a way back into this one.
What?
Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Oh, he's really opened them up here.
Flag down.
And he's in the clear. Chance maybe. Able to clear the danger, at least for now.
Good try.
Well, that save just about keeps them in this. But they have to pose more of a threat at the other end.
And scope for them to produce something exciting. And quite simply, wide of the target.
Damn, that a real... If I don't infect, I get it by my eye.
Just losing control of the ball.
So, and it will be a throw in.
Should I roll him here?
Ooh.
Ooh.
And good use of advantage. The referee, that's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Oh, brilliant technique. I'm not sure about you, Stuart, but I thought that was going in.
Well, so did I, but in the end, it comes to nothing. But what a great strike it was. It was hit so sweetly.
In behind for him to chase. Not going to get away with that, because it's offside here.
And he shouldn't be offside there. He's gone too early. And that's a waste of a great opportunity.
An effective challenge. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Généreux. How about the cross? And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game.
Problem. Yeah, right. Problem.
Into the second half then, the Lions with the lead, but they won't be taking anything for granted.
Nice. Yeah, man. That's it.
Généreux.
The two on are on the same place, bro.
Well, now he's let that run out of play, and it will be a throw in here. Chance to run at them.
Come back middle.
Oh. Could cross it in here. Well, that's the kind of play you want from your defender. An advantage with them. Referee says play on. Andreasen. Moving the ball nicely. Trying to carve out the equaliser. Well, that header was never going to be problematic for the goalkeeper.
Well, there you have it. Just not enough going forward from them today. They've lacked tempo, they've lacked a sense of urgency, and above all, a bit of quality. It's been very disappointing.
The cross is on. And it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? Well, it was apparently a bookable offence.
Well, no debate over that one. It's a yellow card all day long.
Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. And very deftly cut out. And the ball's gone. The Lions look menacing. But nothing comes of it. Pressing high, and they have the ball again.
Ah, shit, I should have been released. That, my bad. I don't know why I'm taking next chest down for.
Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. And a short corner, let's see. And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. Davids. Parker. Here's Tanaka. Getting in there to take it away.
Oh, and we're done. Well done.
Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. And if you've already received a yellow card, you surely want to stay away from that sort of challenge.
Frizzy, what the f-
and that short pass, this
what's
could be interesting.
On, bro? Yo, you're famous for getting a reds, bro.
Fernandez.
Come on, Pepe.
Oh, he's given the ball away.
Yeah, man, that man famous for getting a reds, bro.
Making excellent progress with
that's a red, right?
And the referee has got to have a big think about it.
What?
And following the infringement, a caution.
Yeah, no surprise there. That was always going to be a booking.
From a long way out, and how close it was.
Well, when you can strike a ball like that, it's always worth a try.
That's some bullshit, bro. That should have been a red, bro.
Ramos now. Généreux. And into the last 20 minutes.
What is going on here, bro?
So a throw in here.
Goal,
showing patience, looking for the equaliser. But then the commentator's curse comes into play. And they need to get tighter. Fernandez. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Really nice ball.
Oh my, look at me in the middle.
And out for a throw-in. Just misfiring with the pass. Good ball played over. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
Well, here's the replay, and what a well-delivered cross this is. Perfectly placed, and he does well to read the flight of the ball, to be fair. Almost just cushions it beyond the goalkeeper, and that seems to catch him off guard. A really good controlled finish.
Now we're inside the final 10 minutes in this one. Will he play it in? He takes aim.
You know what? You nearly touched him on a fall. All the way up here.
And there's the delivery. Oh, there it is! A lifeline in this game! And what a finale we could be in for here! So there we have it. 2-1. Well, there's still scope for late drama here. 5 minutes left and just one goal between the sides. Promising position, this. It's got to be!
Well, for Plafra to be wide enough.
No two ways about that. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Not going to get away with that because it's offside here.
And he shouldn't be offside there. He's gone too early. And that's a waste of a great opportunity.
Well, great read there to intercept. So 2 minutes to be added on at the end. And forward they go, chasing the game. But they took care of the situation defensively. And now it is final. 3 points in the bag on opening day. And so many positives to derive from the performance.
Well, the first game can always be tricky, but I thought they looked a good team today. There was a really nice balance to their play.
Soon I won't be able to stream past 12 o'clock, bro. I'm gonna start my stream like around 8:30. And that bitch at 12 o'clock on the dot. Take my ass to sleep. Richie boss. Yes, sir. What about him? Yeah, but the thing about it, they don't give you the glass accessory in the game no more, bro. I swear. I would have put it on him. Yeah, but he looked pretty much like him. A young Edgar Davids. Yeah.
Hello, everyone, and here we go. We're at the Wanda Metropolitano. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting next to me here on the commentary gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham United midfield man, Stuart Robson. And if this game lives up to its billing, we're in for a riveting occasion. It's the Vipers, and they take on the Lions.
Thanks, Derek. They did well in their opening game. They looked fit, they played some expansive football, and they worked hard to win the ball back. They just need more of the same today.
Yo, these dudes are tall, bro. All they're doing is passing the ball.
Well, wasteful from the Lions. Edu. Messi. Excellent challenge. Well, couldn't find a teammate, unfortunately.
So
and a throw in to come. On the ball, Ramos. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. And cleared away. Sacco. Ramos now. It needs an accurate cross. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Read it well. Promising pass. Getting forward. Davids.
I told you.
Giving the ball away.
I should have said something right there.
Tommy. And a poor ball.
Blue.
Plenty of options. Nothing comes of it. Rios. Possession lost, intercepted. Edu. Now with Messi. Tommy. So it's going to be a goal kick here.
He's going for the early cross. Oh, that shit is dangerous. Gotta be careful.
And the pass not quite accurate enough. And a throw in then. Müller on the ball. Puyol. Back with Ramos. Ibrahimovic. Intercepting it intelligently. No foul play, says the referee.
Are you serious? I'm right there.
The measure of that one.
What? Standing still. You fucking pass the ball to somebody else.
Showing a lot of guile there. Superbly read and executed. Well, the attack showed promise, but easy work for the keeper in the end. Ramos. And he takes on the shot. Well, closed down straight away. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Well, can they be creative from here? Edu.
Well, as you can see from the possession, there's been little between these two teams. It's been a really tight and cagey affair. You just hope it opens up a little and that one of these teams...
Promising attack, but his timing was off.
No, that's a yellow ball.
Rios. Not a successful intervention, winning the ball back. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Poor pass under no real pressure. Oh, what's he gone and done? Ibrahimovic. The Vipers moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Well, I have to say, that was begging to be put away.
Well, I was never known for my finishing ability, but I would have put that away. That's a shocking finish.
Davids. A fine reading of the situation. This attack looks highly promising. But they dealt with the threat posed. Tommy. Edu. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. Can they get in behind them? He'll take this on. So the whistle then. We're at the halfway stage in this match.
I never use assisted jockey. That's when you hold the X button, right?
Two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. He could pick out a teammate. Just cutting off the supply. Tommy. Couldn't hang on to the ball. He's taken on his opponent here.
That was
a lovely attempt and a really fine piece of goalkeeping.
Well, I'm not sure that was the right decision. Easy save in the end.
Inside, quickly.
He's allowed his opponent to get past him. Well, oh, danger averted thanks to his teammate. Disappointing pass. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. And teammates to play it to. Firing it in. And blocked for now. Ibrahimovic. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack.
You have yellow card again, bro. Be careful, bro.
On this corner kick, let's see.
Well, they haven't created too much lately, but the fans know this is a chance to take the lead here.
And the snuffing out of the cross there. A very effective challenge put in. Oh, a nice looking pass.
Married.
Well, he's got to be disappointed with that pass.
Yeah, it was. My bad. Fuck, I fucked that up. My bad.
Tommy. And intercepted it. Well, able to close down the shot.
Watch it, what? Man on, man on.
So, a corner here. Played over. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. And a goal kick is the outcome.
yellow.
To be advised, giving the ball away from that position.
Rare but potentially deadly disease in Florida. It's affecting not only those who live there, but also visitors. Tonight, it's considered high risk, and what doctors are urging you to do now. It is an outbreak in Florida. Cases of meningococcal disease skyrocketing.
Una pila, what kind of ball game that, man?
Spinal cord, or even the bloodstream. And it spread through direct contact, like kissing or sharing a drink.
Messi. Müller on the ball.
Florida reporting 21 cases. That's more than the state's five-year average.
Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely.
In the central part of the state.
Oh, his eyes lit up, thinking it was about to be the opener.
Well, just the lack of composure. He should score there.
Well, he was in the right place to intercept. It's opening up for them. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Well, the Vipers untidy in possession. Space and oh, surely he does have pressure to deal with. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Well, they still have designs on the win. Not away completely. On a time for composure on the ball. And foul it is then. Well, not deemed to be a bookable offence, but still it probably entered the referee's mind. Now we're inside the final 10 minutes in this one. Intelligent threaded pass here. Across, lacking guile and accuracy. Ramos with it.
Offside.
Technically offside, but not by a lot. Puyol. Tommy. Edu. And the attacking options appear plentiful. Into the box. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Crossing opportunity. Well, we could have made that decision from up here on the commentary box. Great pass. The referee has decided that 2 additional minutes are in order. And given the situation, a goal at this stage might well turn out to be a winner. Real need to get rid of it. And into the clutches of the goalkeeper. And with that, the referee brings this match to an end. Both sides have their moments over the course of the 90 minutes, but it finishes in a stalemate. Stuart, what did you make of it all?
Well, yes, Derek, probably not the best game. I don't think either team played to their full potential. The final ball was often lacking, and the chances they did create, they were unable to take advantage of. A bit disappointing, really, as I was expecting more.
So what is manual jockey and what does it do? Anything manual means that pretty much means that you're the one in control, you're the one doing it.
David.
Forward. Oh, my bad. I forgot that you can use X to follow people. No, like on defense, you can hold X and they like manual jockey. Or not manual, but automatic jockey. Where is she put? What's a quick piece?
Hello everyone, and here we go. We're at the Wanda Metropolitano. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and ready to provide expert analysis alongside me is Stuart Robson, and getting ready for a potentially thrilling contest. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
Regained possession. And that's great work to make sure it didn't go over the line. Gomez. And they'll be happy to have regained possession. And the referee spotted the foul but has played advantage. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. And you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that.
And they're on the scent of something positive.
Ramos. Généreux. This looks promising. Can they take the lead here? Well, last gasp defending, but brilliant defending. And they have possession again. Will it happen for them? And the cross into the middle. A deft clearance.
Fucking... Oh, I'm not crossing it.
And over it comes. Sound piece of goalkeeping. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Petrov. And he saw the situation developing. Well, they have room out wide, the Lions. Opportunity here, and he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it. And now the delivery, and cleared away. Spectacular save, top-class goalkeeping. Delivering it.
What? Oh, wow. He's got that off.
And the opportunity goes a begging. He decided to hit that with power rather than going for placement. Machado. Mota. Chance to cross. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity.
Wow.
A very timely interception. Ramos now. Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Looking for that final pass, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Chances on. Well, a nearly moment, just over the top. There to win it back.
Well, the visitors very much dictating the tempo over the last 15 minutes or so and created a hatful of chances. But when you're enjoying that amount of possession, you need to make it count.
Oh, he's given the ball away.
Appreciate you, Mello. Oh.
Well, the attack looks promising. Now, shot happy here. Oh, it was close, but he's put it over. Généreux. Well, great read there to intercept. Oh, he's really opened them up here. And the teams are locked together. Will it stay that way following this corner?
Well, this is a big moment, and don't these fans know it?
Well, he prevented it from going over the line. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Good use of advantage by the referee. He made it look simple, really. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. And deep into the penalty area. And the danger still on. Couldn't keep it. Lovely ball over the top. Well, without putting too fine a point on it, he's missed it. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. Ramos now. And so it is, the first half story has been written.
My guy, Wick, funny. Wick, we've been winning games for the longest, bro. One play ain't making much of a difference on our team, brother. And unless you're taking the ball from half court, from half line, and running through the field and scoring it yourself, it's still a team game. Somebody's passing the ball to you, so it's still not just you. You see what I'm saying? Most of our players are on vacation right now, bro. That's why I'm struggling to get a team together, man. It's all good, though. Wait, must it feel signed me and Messi?
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins.
Come back, man. Come back. You can't.
I'm not bad, Messi.
And teammates to play it to.
Are
there to intercept.
I'd rather pass him tonight, top boss. Right now, me see I go on away and all. No, me not see nothing, you know.
Decent position. Christie.
Bad play.
Can he convert? Nicely saved.
We are on our own, please.
And they're going for the short one. Now delivering that deep cross. Well, just couldn't quite control the header, and a disappointing effort in the end. Généreux. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. I think I spoke too soon. Wasn't the best of passes, finally.
Boy, yo.
Can they take advantage?
We'll get picked up. No, they pass that easy pass no more.
And the keeper getting across to stop it.
Enjoy the net lane pass.
Keen to take it short here.
Slip right over that back line.
Mossa.
Oh, buddy.
Rob them.
Bro, why the field looks so scanty, bro? What's going on? Who I play? Why look like a man there play striker and you play cam? I cannot play striker?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that sounds so fucking confused, bro.
But a good piece of defending
bro.
To bring
like,
it to an end.
Why look like I cannot play striker? All right.
Davids. 30 minutes left for play. Well, that would be straightforward for any keeper.
Well, I'm cutting on this bit. We need to score a goal, dog. We're in a good end.
Gomez with it. Well, that is how to run at defenders. And possession given away.
Yeah.
Textbook closing down. And now they're on the attack. Must take the lead here. Oh, it was a crucial challenge. They do like to press whenever they can. Having won the ball back, they might be... Oh, that is a superb save! And deciding to go short with this one.
Very
quick thinking there. Could be a chance to break here.
Oh, man.
And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move.
Bro, as soon as he touched the ball, they're there, bro. I'm telling you.
Crossing possibilities.
Or some shit.
Machado. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. And what a magical save
off the,
it was.
Possession loss. I want to look at them.
They take it short. Gomez with it. Oh, a nice looking pass. Now the attack fizzled out. Parker. And dispossessed. And out for a throw-in, just misfiring with the pass. And a good-looking pass. Machado. Oh, he fancies his chances. Determined defending. Well, the counter chance looks very real.
You have helped in a two of them at all.
How can he take them on and beat them?
Oh, you read that. To snuff out the danger. Oh, God.
Going to be a goal kick here.
He read that all the way. But yo, he's going for the easy.
Davids.
Oh.
Généreux.
That worked.
And still on the lookout for the goal that could be
that
so
wasn't,
important.
That
at
wasn't
this
his
juncture.
Ball, though. That was your ball.
Not a good pass. And Lions moving the ball forward with purpose. And across the byline, a goal kick as a result.
Goofy self, but damn for Hulley.
And just 5 minutes remaining.
Nope.
Gomez with it. Well read to put an end to that attack.
Well, what a final few minutes we have here. And the fans are certainly playing their part. But can they take one of these chances that come their way and win this game?
On the attack. Is this to be late drama?
Yeah. I feel like I cut my damn foot.
So 2 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. And the snuffing out of the cross there. Can they hit on the break?
Oh, good try, Frizzy.
Well, that's a well-timed pass.
This Frizzy ball, oh, bro. That's been in the
when it looked as though it
come on, Rick.
That will be all for this game anyway. No goals to report. Defenses on top. And Stuart, as ever, interested to get your take.
Well, Derek, yeah. I think it was a good tactical battle.
No,
there was a lot of endeavour, some good defending,
pick
but
up
not
a one
enough attacking.
I say, well, back up and pick up a one dog, you know.
I hear you, Wick. I hear you.
Where we catch at that infield?
I don't know why Wick think he's the shit. You're not that good, bro. You're not that good. You're an average player, bro. Not that good, bro. So I don't know what you keep talking about, bro. You're solid. You're a solid player. I don't think, you know. I've watched you play, bro. We've played for a couple of days now, bro. You can play, but you ain't all that, bro. Damn, bro. Where's all my lighters at, bro? I'm pissed the fuck off now. I should have a lighter right here. Bet you any money. Is that too? Here we go. You have to go look on YouTube, top. We don't know this all that chat, sir. We have nonsense.
You're an idiot, brother.
Sprizzy say face us. You say I'm hating. That's what you call hating, bro? What the fuck? You're the first person to ever call me a hater. Gamble it, everybody through. $20. Waste of my time. Alright, let's play some ball. When I said that, I first thing I decided was to say, I hate that Taras. That came off as hating, bro. Crazy. I don't see what there is to be hating on, bro. There's nothing to hate on. You know, hating is just weird. Hating's for lazy people. Because if somebody hop on the field and do some shit that I can't do, there's nothing else to do but to go practice. Try to get better. What the fuck you gonna hate for? Shit don't make no sense. May I switch formation?
I'll try your formation.
Alright, let's try it.
Go on one of them wings, babe. Same play midfield, so let's see.
I need to go practice. Oh, wow. That's funny. I need to go practice, bro.
David, run the captain.
Dog, it's me enjoy myself all night. You know, I'm glad y'all go. Come on, bro. Come on. You got to be like
you
this.
You back there now?
Yeah, man, take a bath, man. In a hurry, too. Hold this.
Invite him to the chat and see.
So I enjoy myself. Invite the dog before you start. Man, so I need some practice, bro.
You're not ready, none, pal.
Oh, God. Need some practice.
Dog, him play midfield, so I could swear him though.
Alright, world best cam.
One El Buto. Juan El Buto. Ken, you have play left strike, me have play right strike. Only time you ever come on my spot, I win me out of position. Now we are brother. Interchange. Aria Gotaka interchange.
Hello everyone and welcome to World Madrid. This is the scene here at the Wanda Metropolitano on a perfect night for football. I'm your match commentator Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player Stuart Robson. And with kickoff just moments away, we really should be in for a magnificent occasion. It's the Lions against the biggest snakes out there.
Now run up on the midfield.
About coaches and their magnets, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out? Who will affect the game? And who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
Give me my assist! What the flip? Oh, I'm not giving you no more passes. No more. Yeah, you. Bro, you. Get that in there.
Valencia.
Kim Novo. Yeah, Kim Novo played there.
How are you knowing from?
And a long time, you should play Call of Duty and everything on the family for a long time.
Just okay. Knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance.
Come back, you ain't got no help.
A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Getting in there to intercept.
Oh, wow, ain't overall. Look like he play off.
Now he must favour the cross. Possession one. Ramos now.
Good touch.
Ramos, don't cut in, Ramos. Don't cut in. Stay, just stay out.
That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities
I got
here.
You, Ken. Keep your head up, bro.
And a throw-in it's going to be.
Once you see him got nowhere to go or a pass.
Try to play as close to the line as you can.
But he didn't miss by all that much with the header. Just a little bit off target. High pressing at its best.
Singan is Prizzy gone.
Well, he just couldn't make it happen.
You got Prizzy right there running through the back line too, bro.
Really good high press. And very deftly cut out. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Well, that's a moment he would like to airbrush from history. He's thrown it straight to the opposition. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Généreux.
Shit, Derek in.
Oh. No stopping him.
The goal is crazy.
Well, diving back. Oh,
you
want to
play my ball line? I give him a little bit more, no, man. Crazy, a ball line, no? A ball line, I give him a little bit more, man.
Yep,
Naranjo. De La Cruz.
Our tackle.
Pierre.
Early press. Mark that one up top.
Joachim.
Yeah, mark him now. There we go. Perfect.
Losing possession.
Move the ball. Quicker. We never get no better if we have to do this in the G. That is frustrating in a man. Never get no better, man. Yeah, how is that dribble down from player them over our empty pass? Two pass, did it?
De La Cruz. And the pass not quite accurate enough. And a throw in then. Not much time to make up his mind.
Good call, man.
Gone.
Well, this could pose problems for the defenders.
See that?
Oh, surely.
See?
It could be up for grabs. Oh, body in the way, crucially. And a tidy challenge.
Okay.
Wingers.
After that fantastic effort,
right mid, left mid. Don't press too much to come inside the box. Let's try to stay wide.
Might be onto something with that ball.
Strikers, man.
And the cross goes in.
Too
well,
far
pretty straightforward for the keeper, you've got to say.
Send him.
Now, can they create something? So a throw in here.
It. Well, I can't support. Yeah. Not
just the clearance that was Luka. Called for. And in the perfect position to read it.
Yeah, man. Can you get anything up here? Yeah, man. Nice movement. Ready.
Généreux.
Yeah,
it looked highly promising.
See the ball again, the man. One touch it.
And they will be awarded a free kick for that.
He needs to take so much.
He's played it short here.
Nice.
tremendously strong in the tackle.
Come on, man. Come on, my friend, man. Look for the pass first, man.
Well, as the stats show us, this has been a really even game so far. It just hasn't been enough guile or invention in the top third of the field for either team.
Like when
needs to change at some point.
Bumbuckler. Nice.
Getting anxious when they have the ball.
Wide away.
But then the one that fails to hit its target.
We still got it. We still got it. Fight him. Fight him.
Going to end up being productive for them. Alfonso just made sure nothing came of that. And a decent delivery. Well, it didn't really work the keeper when all was said and done. And he takes it away. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. And a very good challenge. And so it is, the first half story has been written.
So we can get off some shot, though.
The midfielder, them are coming too much here. The right and left mid, them are coming. We need the width of the formation. So we can stretch the defense. We got two center mids, we got all of that. You're playing on the, you're playing left and right mid. You're playing left and right mid. Just try to maintain. I send it. Me not send the party chat.
Bless up,
killer. Yeah, man, see how I knock it, man.
I suppose I can play me more right now.
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins.
Man.
Yeah, man, just stay wide. The left and right mid, just stay wide. Okay. No need to come in, Ramos.
Stay wide, Melo. Stay wide.
We got midfielders. We got the mid. We got the central mid.
Foul there. Free kick awarded.
No need to come in. Just mark that guy outside there, behind you. Yeah.
Okay.
That's all. Let's follow that guy. Follow that guy.
All right.
Very good tackle.
Wide. Look, no.
Magnificent defending. Can they forge ahead from this corner kick? Let's see.
Well, they've been frustrated for quite a while now, but these fans have suddenly come to life.
Still not clear.
Oh, shit. I don't like this.
Yeah, man. You see it, man.
No, the bots are stupid, bro. You see what I'm saying? That's why I don't like
it. Call for it.
Somebody call for it?
Yes, man. Look. Up, Arlen. Let the bots take control of the ball. They're not going to just lose it like that. Their back is turned to the play, bro.
Well, here's another look. And you can see what a good finish this is. He hops off the defender brilliantly.
Their back is turned to the play, so they're going to make a messed up pass if you try to call.
Get things restarted. Swift reply required after the setback. Firing is in.
Well, he should make the keeper work.
Can
there,
I get rusty, man?
Is coming.
Yeah, I get rusty, Ken. Wake up.
Over the touchline for a throw in.
If they're in danger, just press circle for them to clear the ball. That's it. So don't try to call for it with their back turned.
Alfonso. Pierre. Naranjo. Mark. Almost weighing up the opposition with a string of neat passes.
All the formation.
Valencia with it. 30 minutes to go then.
Good tackle.
Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw in. Joachim.
Good tackle.
Well done, Kilo.
Could be a chance to break here. But ultimately,
see, Mello, you're cutting in. You don't need to cut in.
Mello, you got what? You hear Mello?
And that is offside.
You don't need to cut in. We have two central midfielders.
Using strength to good effect. Big chance to get them on terms. Yeah. A goal! Real excitement! A back and forth.
Dutty Mello, stay wide, Dutty Mello.
We got two central midfielders. We have Killer and we have David. Just stay wide so you can stress the defense.
Well, here's the replay.
Pull some defenders.
Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a
change
of
pace.
And then what a finish. That's been hit with such power and pace. The keeper has no time to react. It's a brilliant strike.
Okay, look.
So back underway. One goal apiece here.
Nice. Wide away again. Nice.
Now Lions could be onto something. Fine cross into the middle.
Woo!
Well, he can't.
Bro, you score that, bro.
I threw my pullback on. I'm gonna know what the dog are doing. I'm not hear the dog attack or nothing, so I'm gonna know.
I think Squizzy and I chopped it up.
The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Joachim. Great block.
Well, these players must be motivated. The crowd have been great. Can they now get the winner?
Unlucky, man. Unlucky. Yeah, man. Unlucky.
Ortega. Yeah,
follow him. Follow him all the way. Follow him all the way.
Oh, watch you. That's our ball.
And a throw in forthcoming.
We just need that identity, my side.
He's got the right idea with that pass. Can he give them the advantage? And a good save.
Mello, you gotta run in that space. You gotta run in that wide space over there, bro.
To just bring the defenders. I don't know why you don't need
the easy X pass.
But he keeps going.
Yeah, back post run.
Terrific piece of anticipation.
Come on, man. Not that hard. Nice.
How can they counter clinically?
Stop trying to cut in, Mello.
Possibilities, but it didn't happen for them.
You see him just stay wide, easy no, ball that Ghani behind wide. The whole defense.
But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was.
In Nair.
I don't think Mello here. They were here.
Shinaru on the attack. Is there to be late
go back
drama?
Go back to take it away. Go back to Hulit, my man.
10 minutes to go.
Mello need to go back and left back.
Okay. Joachim. And Alfonso. How can they open up the defense here? Alfonso. Able to get a body in the way. Well, this forthcoming corner might just do it. Could be their last chance to hit the front in the dying moments.
You see?
The high press was very much on. And nicely struck.
Nice. Beautiful call. Here with you.
Getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back.
Unlucky.
Can he put them in front? No is the answer to the question. And that
the dog up
here
to win.
So
nice.
At this stage.
Well, will they get another chance? That would surely have won the game for them.
Wow. Excellent vision. Looking confident with the ball at his feet.
I'm lying, the man him lag out the game.
No.
Textbook defending.
Man him lag the game.
Into the clutches of the goalkeeper. No foul play, says the referee.
Come on, bro. What is that, bro?
And the electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time. Throw-ins given.
Funny goal,
quickly. We have a few seconds.
Généreux. And the search goes on for a winner. Time is tight. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end.
Run wide, the player would have did it. Seeing Virgin, he might come into his part to strike at them there and bring the bomber ass that defender them towards me, bro.
I really enjoyed that one.
If you have to spread the field, brother.
And I'm a stress, my star. Gano.
Yeah, run in with the right midfielder, Sammy G. Just run, stay wide, bring a defender with you so the game can open up. What's the hard thing that we do, brother? That can't hard, David, man. Come on.
Brother, it is. Brother, hey, look, man.
Me know I know you, but as careful too.
Me know, man, I say, I'm me at top. But this, I say, bro, it's puzzling to me to bro, because it's common sense, bro.
Bro, dog, I play too much football in my life with that Virgin.
Precisely, bro, that's what I'm saying. That shit just don't make no sense to me, bro. If I'm playing playing left mid, I'm going to play like a left mid. If I'm playing CDM, I'm going to play like a CDM. You got to play a position, bro. It's,
if me a player 1-2 and you advance, and you reach that space, then that's fine.
Or if me but make if a me one already, run, fine.
Yeah, but me done in the space as a striker already, and you Jiru come towards me, and a cut in towards me, and I bring your defender towards me, oh, we are going to have space to pass the ball.
And just the space, brother, you don't have the option, because he's you not where he's supposed to be.
Exactly. You cut it in like a striker, bro. You're not a striker.
Bro, that's what I'm saying. A lot of this shit just, I don't know, bro. It's weird.
You go wide.
Mellow.
And if,
Mellow, where you at, bro?
You go wide, and if the space, if you're coming with the ball, with the ball.
You gotta stop drifting in the field like that, bro. You gotta play your position, bro. Stay wide. You're playing left mid. All right.
Yeah, man. Let's just play the game like how it's supposed to be played. We score a lot of goals if we play the way we're supposed to play.
I get a transmit no pass now, because I'll be a cluster.
Yeah, go get it. Yeah, because the man in them position is pretty right, mate. Well, pretty play. Good dog. Because once it pass.
This occasion is Stuart Robson, and every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. It's the Lions versus City.
Well, thanks,
Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
Why has he touched the fucking bar, bro?
I'm looking on.
It comes to nothing in the end.
What they got, they can.
Brother, as we touch the ball, bro, I'm not even bigger, bro. Really that shouldn't really happen from a throw-in. No sense, dog. I have something for them, bro. Run up on myself again.
You have the license to come up to, you know, David.
Yeah, man, definitely, man.
Yeah, man. Come up, man.
Might really be able to trouble them here. Well cleared away.
They can't support the midfielder.
Yeah, and no way to sugarcoat that
one, Stuart. Well, sometimes it's worth having a shot
from distance, well, but he never really set himself to hit that cleanly.
Bad.
Using his physical strength to shield it. And a creative look about
that's
this.
When you're cut in. That's when you're cut in. When you're cut in. My bad. I felt so good about that play. Nice.
Move. It's been whipped towards the near post. Well, thumped clear.
Simple, man. That's the ball game. Good tackle. Beauty. Go back wide, Melo. Go wide. Yeah.
Well done, Melo.
With Ramos.
Nye.
And he might be through here. Okay. Oh, and a penalty has been awarded. Big moment here. Can they get themselves ahead? The keeper goes.
Unlucky. Unlucky.
Saving it. Who can he pick out? And a goal!
Chicken box.
They've been pushing for the opener, chicken and now box. They have it.
Are back underway, and 1-0 is it. We'll see what happens next.
Stay wide, middle, let the midfielder, Papa, stay wide, Papa.
Julian.
Let's mark those guys out there.
An important interception.
Mute, good try, unlucky.
Oh, great vision. And there's the feed into the box. The attack carried promise, but
big tackle, bro. Big tackle, bro. Boy, them there.
Généreux. Davids.
Ball game, man. Ball game. No. Don't call it Kenny. You know, no pass. Nice pass, you know. 1-2 inside. All right, nothing wrong with that.
Oh, ball. Nice ball over the top to chase. Oh, and the flag
unlucky,
goes.
Unlucky. Well, he needs to be more aware. That's the ball game. That's the ball game. One inside, man. Quicker than that. Ball.
That was way offside. I just looked at that.
Cross could be useful. Making sure nothing came of it.
That's the ball game. Don't cut in. Just get back. Just run back, Melo. Support him, man. One inside. Nice. Beauty.
Davids.
I'm going back around.
Purple. Don't give purple. Don't turn and try to do nothing. Don't try to do nothing, man. Turn and give purple at the same time.
Yeah, man.
The keeper takes charge, and it was pretty straightforward.
Yeah, man. If you ain't a problem, just turn. Clear. If there's a different lane, you're about to turn and make the pass. One touch. Wild pass.
Well-timed tackle. An attack
you need to get
the
identity now, man. Too much Division 3. We never spend so much time on Division 3 yet.
And he clears the danger.
Watch out. Yo, you see the game? That make me clear that I can't go towards the ball. Nice. Yeah.
And he read it well, intercepting it. Sweet looking move from Lions.
Come on.
Opportunity to deliver the cross.
That's when you cut in, when the player is out of position.
He succeeds in clearing it. A real defensive commitment there.
Ref, like, what?
And the groove!
Still could be dangerous.
Could be top chance. On the speed.
Good try.
And with that, the attack fizzles out. Well, very close to half-time now, and it's a narrow lead for the home side.
Bro, I'm a beast.
Stuart, right away.
How would you assess what you've seen?
Come on, bro.
Well, it's been a tight game so far, but they've just had that little bit more quality on the ball, particularly in midfield, where they've just started to
right
take
away.
Control.
Yo, this dude keeps cutting in.
I'm sorry.
So given away by the Lions.
Melo bump up in at the man, bro.
Yeah, but you know, for cutting in, said we. Just stay wide and make his camp pass, don't they?
Definitely look as though they want to make this move count.
Might never go everywhere and show them off the space in front of me. Stay wide, Melo.
Pressing high to win the ball.
Stay wide.
Whoa.
Well, leaning back a bit. Couldn't
how many
good
strikers
down.
Is that, bro? Let's stay wide.
Morales with it. So the whistle then, we're up the halfway stage in this match.
more classy man, them have 18 tackle, bro. Damn.
Man, them now. That a beatry.
Tackle, 18 tackle.
The way how the formation for play, that a beatry, me G.
Yeah, man, sometimes I touch the ball.
And away they go again, the Lions in front, but still with a bit of work to do.
Well, man.
Rapid, Melo. Rapid.
Crossing opportunity.
Good try.
And the danger's still on.
And the dog still a 14. He just run wide, edge of box.
Well, they've given him too much space. Played towards the back post. Well, it didn't really work the keeper when all was said and done.
Oh, I got a cover.
Garza. Textbook defending inside the box. And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper. Can they hit on the break?
No, man, a dirty left back.
Maybe to get bodies back.
Good
looking cross. Well, not cleared away completely. In position. And the keeper showing tremendous command.
Ken, give me a cross. Jesus.
So can they pick
give me a cross then, Ken. Give me
not
a cross.
Really the ideal clearance.
So you can't, you know, see how strike and get to,
and they can keep possession now.
Really
getting stuck in. Can they get in behind them?
Oh, missing.
Crossing into the middle. Well, they failed to get it away properly.
Miss him. Yeah, man, I miss him, man.
Lovely ball over the top.
I can't feel it be a good pass for. Look at that, man.
And the challenge, crisp and clean.
Up the field. Okay. No panic. Yeah, man. Up the field.
Davids.
Yeah, man. Nice. Beauty.
They might be able to get in now.
And hey, hold it. Don't play now.
Pull it down, play now.
Now tell me if you don't panic. When you see the goalkeeper give me the ball, listen, I must panic. If you panic, the straight man I kick you in.
It all starts with a pass over the top. It takes out so many defenders. And
the shock to see man give me
the
ball, right? Listen, bro.
I'm going to press nothing.
Well, a second goal for them here. Good looking pass.
Flag down, you know. Move the goal.
Space to cross it.
Up top.
Really vital interception here.
There
we go. Oh, sorry, Orange. Sorry, Orange. Orange, I meant the perfect run.
Threw it up.
And back with Ferreira. Ocampo. Garza. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick.
Purple.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have controlled the possession and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch, and I don't think anything's going to change that.
And he favours the inside route.
The Miller one, no.
But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Here's Morales. Garza. Totally fooled him. Davids.
Offside.
And by a wafer thin margin, offside. Did well to win the ball back.
Oh, even now let me go. He said, look over your shoulder, man. Over your shoulder and be it awesome ones.
Garza. Theme emerging of wasted possession.
Alright. Circle down.
Sweet looking move from
watch
Lions.
Watch me now.
My boy are cutting. Let's see why no papa.
Making sure nothing untoward happened.
Well, if that the man they out wide, he can take team place still.
No, they never need to come in there, so
it should be.
Never need to come in.
To react,
and just need for us to run the back post. Can be done the central in a penalty spot.
A really top-notch piece of defending. Oh, he's lost possession.
I didn't think any difference. There's no.
Well read to put an end to that attack.
There's no win to alter run after ball.
Julian. So a throw in here.
Yeah, I got machine, man.
Someone I can play, man.
Yeah, man, kill a machine, bro. More the game.
And delivered into the box. And no danger now.
Nothing.
Prepare to take on the shot.
Oh, good try.
And that's an important intervention. It's always likely to be the goalkeeper's ball. Ramos. An incisive pass. Well, nothing productive, really. Five minutes left. Disappointing pass.
You're good. You have numbers.
Safe pair of hands. Numbers. Did his job. Keeper not concentrating. A chance for them to provide a test in the form of a corner. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. Throw-ins given. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. Real chance.
Easy goal, Melo. Easy goal, Melo. All right, Ramos.
Is, the final whistle, and the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces.
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cutting edge. That was a really dominant display from them today.
Good game, boys.
Oh, well, me, the yard, maybe the up top. You don't know, fine. Came I, far from? Eh.
Oh, you can't care, I'm not even a fire yard or a brand came left. Dog, you sound just like a yard man, bro. You could have fooled me. You could have fooled me.
Dog, they're not starting much. Back off them. You know what I want.
Well. But I will always sound alike here, bro. I tell you. Yeah. Yo, bro, yeah, true yeah, talk, bro. Can we meet some Ghanaian people, bro? And people in like that, bro, they chat just like we, bro. Let's see, yo. Let's see that. Bro, it's a little bit too close for comfort, bro. I'm like, yo.
Are you in a David?
We throw me off. All of them. I found. Yeah.
You have a 80 glitch killer. You like on the bargain, like on the bargain, I play for play, man.
Hold on.
Yeah, man, I play. I tell him to play in a league or anything there.
The money and them blood clotting the day with
it. Never join the league and get invited to play a tourney, but me never go. Okay, okay. A FIFA man. Okay, okay. You have a team where you play for?
Hello everyone, and here we go. We're at the Wanda Metropolitano. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical and technical analysis, it's Stuart Robson. And expect quite a few twists and turns. There is the possibility that safety could be assured come full time. It's the biggest snakes out there versus the Lions.
Yeah, they haven't had the best of campaigns, but they have a great chance today to secure their safety. They just need a good performance and the 3 points.
We are coming back out of the place there. You can't turn back.
Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack.
Pretty defense line.
Getting in there to intercept.
Oh, you see them know for play, you know.
Stay wide, Miller.
Stay wide. Stay wide, Miller. Please.
Oh, terrific pass. Defended well.
Oh, thank you very much.
And that could be the goal that keeps them in the division.
Well, how important is that goal? They've just got to defend for their lives now, starting with the front players. Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. Just look how well balanced he is. He knows he's going to be under pressure, but he shows great composure to hit the target.
And the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be?
Yeah, what? Oh.
Généreux. Oh, could have given them an even healthier advantage.
I don't know if you realize that I take somebody's spot, so I can, you know, but I catch on minutes too.
And he's made headway.
Easy goal.
Oh, I see that stop.
Hey boy, Kenke, I kind of touched that with G.
Let's see about the delivery.
Goal.
Oh, a goal to give them breathing room. Perhaps the one that will keep them up.
Yeah, defend well now, off. And they're safe. They surely can't let
looking
this
like win. Looking like CR7.
Well, here's the replay, and there's an obvious deflection. Certainly enough to beat the keeper. He got a bit lucky there.
I'm telling you. CR7 have more goal with the head than man have with their foot and whole career to bomb up.
No worries for the keeper.
Man, Bucking have 100-yard goal already. Remember.
And intercepts again.
Nice. Nice.
Quickly, Ken. Quickly, yes.
Oh, oh man.
The biggest snake stands the ball once more.
Yeah, if, look, if this dude would just stop run cutting, just stay wide.
Using space on the opposite flank now.
Touch it along.
Chance to eat into their lead. Oh, body in the way, crucially.
Hug the line, hug the line, hug the line. Hug the line, hug the line, Miller. Hug the line.
Généreux. Tanaka. Oh, nice ball. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Moving the ball effectively. Oh, the crossbar is still reverberating. And clears the danger.
Well, I'm still amazed that...
Oh, and that challenge carried with it quite the element of risk. Now, what's the referee going to do next? Nelson. Superbly read and executed.
Oh, look at red, bro. Straight. Not even a warning.
Well, the visitors have controlled possession, as you can see. Yes, they've played well when going forward, but it's been their ability to regain the ball which has made them so hard to play against here, and it makes them such a good team. It's been a brilliant performance so far.
Oh, what a try.
Winning it absolutely superbly.
What a try. Melo is a part of the team, brother.
They might be able to get in now.
That's what he's supposed to do.
Good technique displayed. And players waiting at the far post.
Sound like a hater, bro.
In fact, a good straightforward claim by the keeper.
Oh, man. You sound like a hater.
A bit sloppy in possession.
Somebody, a hater calling someone else a hater. That's why they always say it takes one to know one. Oh,
Tanaka.
Man.
Fluency of movement. Oh, good vision.
Handball game. Look
that's what he's supposed
game.
To do, bro. That's what he's a
look
part
at the
of
ball
team.
Game.
That's how he got
look
signed.
At the ball game, well,
just look at this again. The speed of
move the ball.
So
it quick.
And then the
you already know, Melo.
He strikes it with such power.
Come on, man.
The keeper has no time to react.
Come on.
What a good finish.
That's how ball game is supposed to be played, bro.
Melo, you full of shit, man. I know you hear us telling you to stay wide, and you ignoring us.
That score.
Shit ain't funny. Yeah,
it is
shit.
To be a throw.
So I'm gonna put you back at RB. Go send you.
Play with
send your ass
control. Home. And the keeper there to catch it under no real pressure.
Nah, you good, bro. You good.
Ball game. Ball game. Ball game, David. Nice ball game.
I'm done. I'm not playing no more. I'm done. Bro, give me the assist.
Yo,
I'm not playing no more, bro.
Well, really fine goalkeeping. Good timing stop.
Blood clot.
Lovely ball over the top.
Yo, me never expect that shot there. Celebrate, me gonna celebrate. Be wide, bro. Yeah.
Generous.
Exactly, though. Alright, well, I'm going to 3-1. Yo.
Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising.
You can't get no assist in Sprizzy, dog. I'm lucky tap tonight. I don't know where I'm going.
What do you mean? All right.
Généreux. Able to get a body in the way. Strong but fair tackle.
Nice.
Généreux.
Game back, man. Game back. Set it down.
He takes aim.
Couldn't
quite hang on. Well, getting in the way. Superb save.
Rumble Club. Been everybody to play ball now.
Nelson.
Well, give him a knock.
Out of position. Hold up.
And a fine cross.
No.
Full credit. Wonderful stop. Yeah.
Well done.
You feel it, vibe
to
play ball.
The half-time whistle.
Well done.
Oh yeah, holiday. You know, David them not getting holiday.
But oh, that's cool. Is it what I love? Nah, it's cool.
Yeah. America.
No Easter holiday, bro. Kids them get it, though. Kids, I think the kids get it.
Yeah. Frizzy,
I'm over it, man. I need my assists, bro. I'm trying to get to 300 assists, bro. Score the damn goals, bro. What the hell is wrong with you? Brother, you're no dog. Oh, you get 1,000 assists. What you do? Games, brother, may have almost 1,000 games, bro. Why you are though? Tell me.
And away they go again, no doubt about
and
it.
I pass
the ball,
get
them in
that, man.
No,
I
mean,
I have the wrong enough. I get the assist.
A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it.
Next year, FIFA, may I play centre back.
No nonsense clearance. Oh, tremendous goal! A long way out. Finish.
Beautiful. Well,
the action continues. No shortage of goals. 3-1 as things stand. Généreux. And he takes on the shot. And a really good diving stop.
One.
And he's fired over the corner. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. And just putting it over the top.
Boy, you scored that, boy. I'm a done play for United.
Well, so we never take it better than that.
A good try, man.
A snapshot, yeah, Jagged. Abel. Snap curler. Hey, easy.
Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do
Edgar
about it?
Yeah, Edgar,
well, yeah. It is a caution. And stay calm might be the instructions that should come from the manager.
Yeah, you're absolutely right. If they're not careful, they're going to lose another player fairly soon.
And the cross is very much on. Clattered away. Abel. Can he convert? And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save.
Well, these fans can sense an opportunity here. They need to make the most of this corner.
Well, clattered away. Might be able to get in behind the defence. In position here to protect the ball. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Will the biggest snakes be able to cash in? But really sticking to the task defensively. Généreux. Snakes doing well to win it back. Davids back with Ramos, showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. In position. There it is. The goal.
Here the bad game player.
No stopping them today.
Rebecca.
Left back. Left back. There's Ramil over there a while ago. That's why I'm from Safari.
Yeah, sure, man.
He's in with a chance. Well, fantastic. And in. Okay, and the second time of asking. Just what was required. A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. Davids.
Well,
you can't blame them for taking it on, but lacking the accuracy required in the end. Goal kick here.
I have two goals if I have five goals at the score.
Abel. Another good tackle.
And a good.
Cleared away comprehensively. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker.
Still, I'm still in attack. I'm bumping, I defend, I know.
Yeah, man, but double tap sharing with upon him outside, man. He's running and killing it, man.
Sacco.
Team running me out is a bumping, I friggin' defend, man.
Back with Ramos.
Again.
Davids.
Nice. Top 14 in the middle, man. Yep.
Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. Well, we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Well, keeping hold of the ball is what it's all about for them. Well, he's given us away.
Hey, easy.
I'm there, bro. I'm there.
Tremendous piece of touch.
Here, you did find your Larida.
He has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Fournier. Nelson.
What?
Abel. Just made sure nothing came of that. Well, it does seem to be going their way. They can only throw it away from here, and they certainly don't want to be doing that given what's on the line.
Well, Derek, I always thought they were too good to go down, and today proves it. They've been excellent.
The referee correctly decided to play advantage. On the ball, Ramos. Oh, a nice looking pass. Well, it all counts for naught. Abel. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. It might be on for them. And a no-nonsense clearance. Généreux.
Oh my. Air ball blue.
Really nice ball. Save, but still a chance.
I'm going to talk about that he can't do one thing over here.
Look, man, me and a goal scorer. My passer.
Well, they know they need to stop him.
Yeah, what?
And let's give credit to the defending.
Nah, come on, yeah, bro. That's just score, bro.
Only 1 minute added on at the
pass the ball, man. I'm not score ball, I pass the ball, bro. You love how you hear me always a big to assist me. If you hear me complain about score ball,
cool the job that. Yeah, ball about assist, you get a chance. Give him an assist, you can't do it.
Better, look, man. Come on, bro. One chance to get to the bro.
Big chance, though.
It was a good chance, though. I fucked it up, bro. I thought that was finished, though. It's a good shot. Fucked it up. Oh shit, hold on, let me screenshot. Get to 9-9, bro. Man, get corrupt through me, I call him out, funny. I'm terrible performance, to us. So I'm stay quiet, you know, I'm see people are the fuck, you know. Just kiss my teeth. Oh boy. Get a bottle of water.
Hello to you, wherever you are. A warm welcome to one of the great football cities, Madrid, and a fine football venue, the Metropolitano. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical analysis is Stuart Robson. And getting ready for a potentially thrilling contest. Stuart, how do you see this one going?
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Crisp tackling.
Losing possession. I don't know why me a weird slump.
A lovely incisive pass. And the keeper showing tremendous command. And over it comes. And the referee says corner kick.
What's that?
Trying to pick out a teammate. Danger averted. He's given us away.
Right away.
Well, they're on the scent of something positive. And crossing towards the far post. Well, I suspected that might be difficult for the keeper, but I was wrong. Davids. Well, he could run onto it here. Well, they're keeping their opponents moving and guessing.
Stay wide, Melo. Stay wide, bro. See that left back is running up to take your position, bro. You gotta stay out there.
And the cross is fired in, but absolutely no help in the
stay
center.
Stay wide, Melo.
Can't so hard.
Généreux. The Lions look menacing. And a tidy ball. And the timing was perfect. Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. Opportunity it is. And there it is. The breakthrough. That will do nicely.
Gotta stay wide. The wingers gotta stay wide. As the left back going push up, bro. You take that spot.
Well, as the replay shows, it all started with that perfectly weighted ball over the top of the back line. But really, the goalkeeper should never be exposed that easily. Great team goal, but woeful defending.
Now the ball is moving once more. Will there be a quick answer from the Lions? There needs to be.
Stay wide, Melo, please. Stay wide. Don't need our central midfielder going out there for that ball. Please.
I must say, this looks promising. Oh, could be. Oh, magnificent reaction. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Disappointing pass. Beautifully weighted ball. And he's outdone himself. Wonderful save there. Généreux. And he was in the right place to intercept.
There you can see it. The visitors haven't been able to control possession, but they've certainly shown an ability to counter-attack when they win it back. I expect more of the same. I think it's been a really good performance from them so far.
Crossing opportunity. Davids.
She's about to live back there.
Showing a real will to win the ball.
That's because Melo is playing out of position, bro.
Can he finish? They've gone and scored again.
Come over here, man.
They're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back.
You can't take the bomber off that headache kind of ball game, bro. You can't take it, bro. You can't top them on emerging. The man in the man in the fucking position, bro. Oh, part the fucking left back and the right back is better. Oh, hard bargain is my youth. Respect, killer.
And the intention was to let the play flow, but no real advantage forthcoming, and now a free kick. Well, some referees might have elected to hand out the yellow card, but no booking on this occasion. Well, quite simply, the cross was too close to the keeper.
Right, man.
And winning it back. Promising move, this, from Lions. Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. Davids. And a very good challenge. So a throw in here.
family never ever stuck in that one division so long as I find it so hard to like play some ball with it. No curious, stay wide, don't go too far, don't push. When it's facing it, you can go in this space, running
and
back.
Just and just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages.
And 14 and square the ball up.
And what can they do to stop him running at them?
Right, come on, man.
Davids.
You push up the left back, come way out of position, we get counter.
The first
boom,
half here
score.
Comes to an end.
Come on, bro.
I'll be stressed now, bro.
Come on, man. If you don't have an idea how to play football, brother, I better run with us, no matter. Just play the left back and the right back. Simple, dog. If you don't know how to play going forward, just allow them position up on the pitch.
But I don't hard, bro. Look for the open ball and press X. Or press R1X if you want to go to your foot fast. If you want to move and you feel like there's a gap, use a true ball. It's fucking simple. It's basics.
You're cutting in, yeah, crowd up the central mid, yeah, crowd up the striker. Come on.
That's all it is, yeah. Just pass the damn ball. Remember, I'm young, you know, bro.
The two teams
and
have switched around and are ready now for the second half.
I'm a coach, you know, bro. My coach, I say, yo, I need a fair example, man, make me line up, you see me?
And they've given him too much space.
Say, yo,
and a squandered opportunity.
Everybody
now.
Line up. And he say, yo, when he kick the ball, just run. And see if he can reach him just before the ball.
Mm-hmm.
You see me, and the man, you know, we run off and he kick it. Nobody can
menacing.
Reach before the ball, you see me?
Mm.
And that alone give me the first example, bro. The ball off
a
move, bro. Nobody's faster than the ball, bro. The ball is the fastest thing for the pitch.
Efficiency personified.
Right.
Off the move, the ball, bro. From a boy, bro. Mm.
Davids.
Yeah, anybody where you
something
play
comes
ball,
of
man.
This.
First,
cuts it back.
Take save. Should I move the ball? Should I have simple this? Look, 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 look.
Again and again and again.
Well, this has to be their way
simple.
Back into the game. The crowd are certainly playing their
part.
Right
now, I'm thinking you must start this.
Only one possession back. What can they do from here?
No, man. We're just having to seed out, man. So we'll find out blood midfielder, yeah.
Electing to cross into the
centre.
I'm
going to start seed out to
attack. Well, the keeper had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save.
They didn't have to do it, man.
Trying to pick out a teammate. No-nonsense clearance. And breaking at pace with menace.
It's a time thing that we
oh, so
when
many
used
possibilities,
to type of
but it didn't happen for them.
Yeah, they are playing on.
Généreux. And he's broken through.
Oh my God.
Right.
And danger still. And there it is. An almost intuitive piece of finishing. So the ball rolling once more. Lions still trailing, but the belief is back.
Well, I'm a bad mind boy, and I check it out. Look how long they are winning. They won game one and both two goals. They might have started laughing emoji.
What on earth happened there?
Yeah.
We now lose the game, man. Not watch
this.
Yeah, but how can I have a little friendly with some tournament, man? I make David get a run.
Plenty of options.
I have got shit over
on that.
Invite killer to that tournament, man. I will play some ball here.
Yeah, I'm playing on any team, you know that. They must realize that by now.
The minute I say, I invite, I round up some of the money from the tournament where we play.
Well, what a good piece of goalkeeping that was.
Invite
but the equaliser can't be long in coming,
surely.
And a useful cross.
Europe one.
Taking care of business defensively here.
Europe, you have to enter. You enter, we must own $500 or something like that, $200, some shit like that.
Okay.
We win like $5,000 and then 2 minutes.
Moving the ball forward with purpose. Really good challenge.
Mm-hmm.
Pressing really high.
We'll play everybody all over
Europe. How about this?
Play our World Cup with our Jamaica. Yo.
Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. Firing it towards goal. And no way through.
CDPL.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't think
Yeah, man. TDP. Like, what do you want him in a Europe?
Take it away. And into the last 20 minutes.
Run it to Oakley, man.
Promising move, this, from Lions.
We know what TVP is.
They continue
their
push for the equaliser, but definitely not forcing it.
They are telling me about TVP.
The outcome is a goal kick here.
I will say the name again in a TVP. Yeah, we were in New York at one point. We were in New York.
And offside. Well, close one.
I remember. He's got Billy the bright man for calling out Sky. He might have organized it. Yeah.
Less than convincing defending.
New York Red Bulls. We had New York Red Bulls one time.
Fact, a good but straightforward claim by the keeper.
New York Red Bulls. Sure. Was it Red Bulls? What the next one name? The blue one. New York.
Can he take them on and beat them? And the corner has been given. Let's see about the delivery. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Can't argue with that little move. Able to deal with the threat. Shot attempted. Superb block.
Yeah, come on.
And a goal kick will be next.
New York City FC.
Well, nearing full time, and here's the question. Are they going to come up just that little bit short? Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, it's been a fairly even match, but at key moments, they've just been second best. They could have defended better for the goals, and they've missed opportunities at the other end. It'll be a disappointing result if it stays this way.
Well, really closing him down. There might very well be late excitement. 5 minutes left, and the margin just one. How far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. They are making headway, but really they need a goal with time not on their side. Committed challenge.
David experienced that. But yo, when David experienced a kind of ball game, you go here. You're going to be like, damn. David, away there.
Defensive looking pass.
You see that? You better if you play ball with some real ball, I enjoy. I'm not going to play with nobody else again. And then Malone, you don't want to.
Brother, we are going to invite you. Me,
the keeper had it covered.
Me, you. Blood clot killer Taji, the youth I just called a while ago. Every single tournament I play in the Caribbean in win.
And a long way out. Oh, what a fine save and a timely one. Stuart.
Well, that does give them some hope because that would have been the end.
Ellis done.
Fed over towards the back post and fired against the crossbar. And there goes the final whistle. It's gone the wrong way as far as the home fans are concerned.
They man back live.
In the end, they will be disappointed.
The man of team, I can never forget. The man of team of the season. Team of the season. Ronaldo, team of the season. Messi, team. Yo, the man for some bad word and quick tell everybody. And like half him game. A damn player the way I play with David.
Run ball, man.
No, he can play pro clubs, man. Because you see, him come from a football family. So he used to play football,
Back off.
His brother was a reggae boy, Luton Shelton. You see me, I say? So him know the game. Him know the game, man. Yeah, man, what if a pro, man? Server, that's it. So them have the free, them gameplay is so smooth. We were there down in the Caribbean, so when we play weekend league, we play for now, so. But 60-odd ping, 70-odd ping, me I get. Allah, what kind of ping is it? Look at that. Any day name day me can have a... Any day name day me can play on them ping them and no I can't tell how ass man.
I don't even know what my opinions are for the time. I don't even put it on the screen.
Your ping must good. Me sure you don't have no blood class 60 and 70 at ping.
No, sir, I don't think so. I got really, really good internet.
Exactly.
I made sure I went out of my way this time, bro, and got good internet. Because I was tired of the lag. I used to lag like a motherfucker every single match. So I move, I say, yeah. Straight. Fiber.
I'm going to have a friendly fair tomorrow, man. I'll be invited on. Me, you, Killer, Taji, yeah, Billy, Jamdan.
Stream it.
Gaza. Me did try to get Gaza for forward over since night, but in same as I try to qualify for foot champs. Same as I foot champs. Marshall, Wayne Marshall. And them man, they are the ultimate camp. And block. Yeah, cause you have more of the ball. Yeah, distribute the ball.
Yo.
Nah, I'm gonna run somebody.
I first man me here jump in a party and chat about they love tackle that damn me to bumbox lad.
They ain't can sit with seat to man a deal with it be.
Man tell her bro. Me alone make their speech about love tackling, you know, bro. Tackling you know, my thing, you know, bro. Boss lace. Boy name dirt.
What time you go work tomorrow, David?
Same time, man. 11 to 8 every day, you know.
Okay.
So, like, on, me a clock out at 7:51. You get a head start. Look at 12 to 15 minute drive. Don't take too long.
I got organized that shit, man.
Yeah, man, me stream it, man.
Organize the ships.
Dog them say something, bro.
Yeah, man. Definitely, man. I didn't care, man. David, I'm on in here.
Alright, my bro. Blessings.
Yes, sir.
Yo, Mello, Sprizzy. I'll see ya tomorrow, bro. Alright, stream. Appreciate all of y'all for coming out watching, bro. Don't forget to subscribe if you ain't subscribed yet and turn on notifications so you can see and know when we live. Blessings, Pantapa.